I give you a paper that calls tactical. Tactical system. I explained to you guys that a tactical system is numbers, right? It's tactical system is strategy, say. Tactical system is strategy. So you guys know what strategy is, right? Strategy is something that you have to, you have it to beat off the others, right? When you play checkers, for example, you know how to play checkers. If you have a good strategy, you beat your thing, right? Right? Team here. Okay? Now we have here the right back. Right? And we have the offensive play, right? Defensive offensive. So that means when we have the players on this position, I know this is a little crazy. beginning of the game. So it's so difficult to play because it's only four players and everybody defends, Christopher. Everybody defends very well, very well. If we don't rotate, we'll never be able to pass the ball. Now choose the other side. Goalie get the ball, choose anybody you want, A, B.